Next on course is Yvette Cook and her All-American Riley. They come to us from Phoenix, Arizona. Heading across the middle of the course and now out to the top. I do believe it looks like Riley has a little bit of purple on him. Nicely through that discrimination.
I was worried about that. Did that tunnel under the A-frame?
Into the final turn, going toward the finishing sequence. Let's cheer on Riley and Yvette.